Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. The match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, I think Jack Grealish will look to dominate the game from somewhere between central midfield and that left flank. He has a bias to that side and he loves operating in that space. And sometimes he'll go on the outside, but generally he loves to go on that mazy run inside. And he'll either be fouled or he'll end up slipping somebody through.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. We're underway. Kovacic. Kovacic. Now it's Bernardo Silva. Rodri. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Nice control. Tony.
Well, you can see what they're trying to do here, Peter. You know, get the ball into wider areas.
Yeah, there is a very definite pattern here.
Well, that's where the space is, and it's quite simple. It's just going to stretch that defence, isn't it?
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Nice control. Tony.
Well, you can see what they're trying to do here, Peter. You know, get the ball into wider areas.
Yeah, there is a very definite pattern here.
Well, that's where the space is, and it's quite simple. It's just going to stretch that.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Nice control. Tony.
Well, you can see what they're trying to do here, Peter. You know, get the ball into wider areas.
Yeah, there is a very definite pattern here.
Well, that's where the space is, and it's quite simple. It's just going to stretch that defence, isn't it?
Can he get away here? Early ball.
Well, from experience, I can tell you he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Haaland.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Real chance! And he's done it!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
That's good play. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Tries to get it clear. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Ah, that's a fine interception. Kovacic. Deep into stoppage time. And it's Grealish. Haaland. And there's the end of the first half. Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal, and they have it. Good effort from both sides, but at half-time, it is.